The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, The Mechanic.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
Strategy they bring with them into the ring, the odds are they will always be stacked against them.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match too.
Superstar that is seemingly created to be the next big thing in WWE, a natural athlete in the truest sense. She has set her bar quite high early into her career.
I think that's a good thing, Cole. You don't become one of the greatest by setting easy goals. Pushing herself is what she's all about.
We'll see if she has enough to push to get the victory here tonight.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down, it's a time to fight back.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Extremely painful hold there. Drop.
Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
She's got the shoulders down.
And she kicks out.
She's not going to go that quietly.
And now she retreats.
A rope step. Beautiful all the way down to the outside.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Two. Oh, quite an effective counter. Oh, God. Three. Able to reverse that one.
Four. Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Hits the drop kick. Hey, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Wants her set up in the corner. She could pair her opponent right here. She was close to the end there.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
In full control of their opponent with more in mind.
Discus punch.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
She's free.
She is in a jam now.
Lands face first. Things not going how she'd like.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
The end was in sight.
She's got her in her sights.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Boom, DDT.
nicely done with the head scissors.
Look at her stumble back up, probably seeing double vision.
From the middle rope, breathtaking Hurricane Rana.
And she's gained total control of this match.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
From the heavens, big time splash.
Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off. Another big move.
Shining Wizard.
Just like she envisioned.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Oh, she's still alive.
This was right after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Able to elude it. She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Off the rope.
Oh. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Whip back into the ring.
Knees up, saw it coming, and was laying in wait. She avoids the contact. DDT.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
She's got all her gears running.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now. Great strength being shown here.
Right across the legs.
Oh, my, what a splash.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Dominator! Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
From the top!
Elbow drop! Good lord! Able to stop the pin count here.
Count to 100.
Hangs on by a thread.
Her perseverance is unreal. Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
She wants it one more time.
Uh-oh.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the heavens. Good lord. Taking flight.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Vicious knee drop.
Just pounding it away on another one.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice.
Of attacks on her here.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Oh,
it goes powerbomb.
She's setting something up. Face buster.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Well scattered reversal there.
She got tired of being pushed around, now wants to push the advantage.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh,
Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
That stretch could lead to a snap.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
She's trying one more time.
She's summing this up like Betsy Ross.
And a finger in play when she picks up here tonight.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.